How many days left? Hey, I wanna last, but hell, I gotta go. Lord got my direction to just let me go. I'm convicted of felon, drugs, money, and bitches. I gotta watch my surroundings and plus watch for them snitches. Lord strengthen my mind, I did my first bid. I couldn't stay too long, I had to feed my kid. I ain't wanting to help her, but look at where I be. Please take me away, hey, I gotta leave. I recall tension all day while I'm steady chiefing, gathering dollars and cents. Lord, I know you see me. And the life was hard behind prison wall. This is some hot as some niggas without a fucking call. And as it did as a teen, I took it for a joke. Till I seen a nigga fall bleeding to the floor. Overheated some lighter and some nicotine. Yelling out, help me, please, but no one heard him scream. Please don't make me no victim of this facility. I got no more pain, but fear is still indeed. I haven't figured out when or know the outcome. I had my ill with state and my study was on. I went through cases and cases with little guilty plea. The court determined my verdict through nationality. I wait this Lord's appeal, fuck what the court say. I'm about $2,000 short from all the lawyer paid. And represent all the lie that the cops stated. This shit is spit out of trial, law was X-rated. And the system is ran behind crooked courts. They gambling millions of dollars over post sports, but they steady smuggling pills, X and it meth. But they booking me in, though the others are quick to test. A nigga, alcohol, liver, and a blood screen. My brain's telling me no in a sweaty dream. I wake up dangling and drifting, falling to the floor. My mother's wishing and praying that she made no more. As an adolescent, some call it juvenile. I used to wake up with pain and couldn't crack a smile. I tried so hard to let go all the pain and rage. I tried to talk to the Lord, but couldn't even pray. I remember waking up days and a loud scream. My mama told me, go to sleep, boy, it's just a dream. I couldn't go but to sleep, so what should I do? I end up creeping the window on Second Avenue. And I was young little nigga up late at night. After 2 or 4 gone, they gave my appetite. I seen so much as a kid, shit I can't explain. And all the drama to the calls, I got no one to blame. But myself and my tenses were stacking cash flow. I spent all I could spend, but ended up making more. I spent a month in the center, but it made it worse. I guess my tattoo the Reaper gave me the curse. Hey, a year after 17, my second fault. I tried to reach to a lube, but ended up getting caught. In my blue 84 and Palace Chevrolet. I guess that drew too much heat from the color spray. That was back, relax, whoa, mind cope to fade. Vision looking blurred, so it's hard to illustrate. System got me feeling guilty, disbelieving happy. Piped up dreams, shot the devil almost had me. But curious and confident, I passed the time solo. Try to stay focused and remember what I know though. I'm in the wicked trance like the world changed the rule of hell. I'm child of young chicks, cause you still gotta school them. My daughter's getting old, and her mind stays grieving. She knows she got a daddy, but shit, she hardly see a nigga locked up 400 miles from the real prison, nigga. To my big old mama, bitchin' about the bill, a few niggas owe me, but I know they claiming broke. You know what that mean, you let the fake niggas go rose. 5 of the pity stay cautious with the strong, terrified buses when the nigga touch home. God gave me choices, either righteous or evil, what you expect from a middle name, even 2005, hot 2005, April hot, start the rough draft down, cause the niggas coming round hot. Forest Drive, Fraser Street, coming through, G-Ice, y'all gonna cut this thing, I thought you knew. Here it coming through, dropping on the 20 tats, 20 tats,